That's the problem with diving and spectacular volleys, because after you dive, you got to get back into position, and that's not easy to do. It's not easy to do. Nice. That was a good point. MCE, he's holding up his end. He is good. That was tough. Look at McEnroe. Look at him go. Was good. That was good. I did not see that coming at all. Mm-hmm. So I'm McEnroe. Oh no, he got me. Wow. Wow. Jim Courier, he's not feeling it. No. Shit. Slice. Do a slice return there. Jim Courier's stamina is dead. He's got nothing. He tried to go behind me. Hmm. That was great. Damn, why am I waiting so long? Why is my timing off on these shots? These are shots that I should be hitting easily. McEnroe. Oh, look at that. That was so sweet. Great serve, too. Great serve. Knew it. That's preposterous. Got you. No, I don't. Maybe. Yeah. Be right back. Be right back. 1 minute. Excuse me. There we go. That was great. Oh. Typical McEnroe fashion. So McEnroe typically has to get into the net as fast as possible. That's his game. Slice and dice, chip and charge. all that stuff. That's McEnroe. Slice out wide. That does nothing. That was sweet. Not bad for somebody who's got nothing on forehand, nothing on backhand. That's not bad. I mean, he could hit his forehand shots with like 65. Shit. See that? That's not too bad.
Team Hall. Forty fifteen.
There we go. Shit. Got lucky. He's got less on his backhand, and I think his backhand is better than his forehand. That's weird. That was good. All right. That's cool. All right, I'm gonna end the stream and then we'll be right back. Hold on a second. Yeah, we're gonna end the stream, rename it. I'll be right back in like 2 minutes.